Hi there, I'm Emily. I live with my mum, my dad, my sister, my dog, and my hamster. When I was 9 years old, my mum was diagnosed with breast cancer. My sister was only 7 at the time. It was a really tough time for all of us, but I tried to turn that negative experience into a positive. So I started making these videos and making the blog. All cancer cases are different, but my hopes are that by sharing my experiences and by giving some of my top tips, I can make someone's day that little bit better.